American vampire league wishes to perpetrate the notion that we are just like you. And I suppose, in the few small ways we are, we're narcissists. But no, we are nothing like you. We are immortal. Because we drink the true blood. Blood is living, organic, and human.
Let's face it, eating people is a tough sell these days. They put on their friendly faces to fans that will love a DRA. But make no mistake, mine is the true face of vampires.
But we seek equal rights. You are not our equals. We will eat you. After the eat your children.